Harry is beguiled by Meghan. Lady Colin Campbell claims Duchess has changed the prince, and things haven't been the same with William since he questioned their romance. The Duchess of Sussex has considerably changed Prince Harry and he is totally besotted by her, royal insider Lady Colin Campbell has claimed in a documentary exploring rumors of a rift between Meghan and the Duchess of Cambridge. Speaking in the Channel 5 documentary Kate v Meghan, Princesses at War, which aired on Sunday night, Lady Campbell revealed that Harry is beguiled by his new wife. Lady Colin, 69, who was a confidant of Princess Diana and still has close royal connections, has published three books about the royal family. The documentary also claimed that while Harry is happier than ever since settling down with Meghan, things between him and Prince William are more strained. While rumors of a feud between Meghan and Kate have swirled, the show claimed that the rift was actually between Harry and William, after the younger brother felt criticized for his choice of bride. Speaking on the show, Lady Campbell said, "Everything I hear is that Harry is completely beguiled by Meghan and completely enthralled to her and has changed considerably." And arguing that the prince, who according to new reports has given up alcohol for Meghan, has changed for the better, she added, "People do change when they get married." But while his relationship with the pregnant Duchess was praised, things between him and Prince William are reportedly more strained. Royal author Katie Nicholl claimed that the prince was less thrilled with his older brother William, after he reportedly questioned Harry on whether his romance was moving too fast. According to the commentator, the relationship between the brothers has not been the same since the incident, which was said to have happened after the pair announced their engagement at the end of 2017. They will joke about who hasn't done the washing up, or William will have a go at Harry for eating him out of house and home, but actually a rift over his choice of bride is far more serious, she explained. William was quite concerned that the relationship had moved so quickly, and being close to Harry, probably the only person close enough to say to Harry, "This seems to be moving quickly, are you sure? And I think what was meant as well-intended brotherly advice just riled Harry." Harry is hugely protective of Meghan, he saw that as criticism, he interpreted that as his brother not really being behind this marriage, and I don't think things have been quite right ever since. Addressing rumors of a rift between the two couples, royal broadcaster Carol Malone claimed that Kate could be feeling threatened by the Hollywood star joining the family. She said, "Kate would very definitely be threatened by Meghan's presence and her appearance on the royal scene." Describing the duo as very different characters from opposite backgrounds, she explained that Kate had been the young gorgeous girl that everyone had been photographing since she first started dating Prince William, adding that she might be a little put out when this gorgeous, American Hollywood star arrived on the scene. Meghan has long been vocal of her stance on feminism, politics and human rights, as well as reportedly being unhappy about the royals' penchant for hunting, as she is an avid animal lover. Last year it was revealed Harry and Meghan would be moving out of their Kensington Palace cottage to the grounds of Windsor, to avoid their first child due in spring 2019, growing up in a goldfish bowl. However, behind-the-scenes reports claim the move could be due to a rift between the Cambridges and the Sussexes. There were claims that Kate broke down in tears following Princess Charlotte's bridesmaids' dress fitting, ahead of Meghan and Harry's wedding in May, as well as suggestions the pair had clashed over staff. Then just weeks ago, sources claimed Meghan, 37, was fed up of not being able to stand up for herself as the demands of royal protocol dictate she keeps a dignified silence amid rumors of tension between the sisters-in-law. An insider told Us Weekly the pregnant Duchess is finding it frustrating and stressful having no voice, and finds the constraints of royal life debilitating. Once an outspoken feminist who gave speeches at United Nations forums, Meghan has since shut down her social media accounts as part of her transition from actress to Duchess. However, royal insiders have insisted that there has been no falling out between the Cambridges and the Sussexes, but admitted the pair are very different people. A source previously told the Daily Mail's Rebecca English, "While there are some tensions behind the scenes, Kate is pretty unflappable and nothing has become bad enough to make Harry and Meghan want to move out. People are genuinely pleased to see them so happy. The truth is that there simply isn't enough room at Kensington Palace for them, and I know they have been looking at Windsor as a possibility since before the wedding.